Special numerology video, winning quarterback on Sunday Night Football. Dak Prescott, why he is Tony Romo's successor, has everything to do with who Tony Romo idolized when he grew up. Let's go to Tony Romo's Pro Bowl appearances. Notice that he was a four-time Pro Bowler. He grew up idolizing Brett Favre. Number four. So let me scroll up here on this particular, I need to scroll up on this article here. So here's an article about, you know, where he got his gunslinging quarterbacking from, you know, the guy that he always wanted to be like, number four, Brett Favre, Tony Romo. Pissed off fans with his interceptions, but that was just the inner Brett Favre. He grew up a fan of the Green Bay Packers. This is also precisely why his last playoff game with the Cowboys occurred against the Green Bay Packers and the team of his idol. There's a reason for everything. 13 wins for the Cowboys for that game. They finished with 13. It's Dallas. That equals 13. So Brett Favre's number, Tony Romo's idol, four Pro Bowl appearances. Now where does Dak Prescott fit into the equation? Is his college team. Dak Prescott was drafted 135th overall. I find it funny that it is, I think, Tony Romo that equals 135. You bet it is. So he was drafted 135th overall. He was drafted in the fourth round, right? Brett Favre's idol wore number four. Tony Romo, Tony four letters, Romo four letters. He grew up idolizing number four in the Green Bay Packers. That's why Dak Prescott was taken the fourth round. It syncs up with Tony Romo's gematria equaling 135. Notice where Brett Favre played college football at. Southern Miss. He played football at Mississippi. Dak Prescott also played quarterback at Mississippi. At Mississippi State. So I hope you enjoy this spin on Dakota Prescott, why he's quarterbacking the Dallas Cowboys today. Maybe it doesn't have everything to do with Tony Romo, but has everything to do with Tony Romo and what he was most remembered for, which is being a pretty stellar gunslinging quarterback, no risk it, no biscuit. It has everything to do with Brett Favre.